What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever holy hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay, Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Murrieta Heights melting it down, then maybe both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
Good, nigga, who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
Yo, get your hands away from that dial. Chill, relax. We got some incredible records coming up at you.
Watch how I twist my fingers.
There he is.
Where are we going?
We, heading to the foundry place.
And all I see are stars and they coming at me, sort of like a media shot. Set my forehead sweaty, my eyelid heavy, feeling like I ain't gonna make
it. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out, no drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, bro. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save
you. You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homie?
Chinese dude, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who wanna clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
Heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town wanna take a pop at your ass. Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside.
Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
Shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Where do you want me?
All right, man. You go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Secure the building. Watch your sector.
Gee, dog, you gotta wait.
Coming, you pricks! Take that shit out!
Hell no!
You're gone!
trying to get to you.
They're running up on me.
LD, I'm coming. Shit. Just hold on.
I don't see it!
Get through this!
Keep your heads! Oh, you shouldn't have come here! I got this guy! Taking him out!
Hey, that could be all of them! Look, let's recruit by the big loading bay!
Well, looks like we did it.
Shit, for now?
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us? Or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yo, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
They were gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just... calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Ooh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang! Wei Chang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check in! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
All right, we made our plans, let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit.
From your boy DJ Poop. High speed chases, fools popping off, a gang of traffic. Just another day in Los Santos with your boy DJ Poop.
Give me some room and I might just chill. But I'm the type that like to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do these middle-east when I fuck on me.
Hey, Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just gonna be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Michael and Trevor, too. He great. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. cup of loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Suck up the dank like a Slurpee, the serious. Bomb will make a nigga go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got more ruin pains than Maggie, cause homie snagged me to take the dank out of the bag.
Leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Club. I'ma do it now.
有杀手，快走！
The old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after me.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's up?
We still gotta do Stretch and Agent Haynes.
Set you free. Free as a bird soaring in the heavens, taking a dump on people that can't fly. Less fortunate people. And then that bird flies into the windmill and is dead. Isn't that lovely? But we need that
disrespectful ass motherfuckers trying to break the order of things. Please, pair of bitches. Only pair of bitches that Stretch tolerate are the ones that worked this pole last night.
Thank you.
Your pal, Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man?
What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.